Ah, you here?
I know it's not the best time, but can we talk? Just the two of us. I think you've got something to say to me. Great, isn't it? I picked it up in Chinatown. It makes me feel like one of those heroes from the Romance of the Three Kingdoms. Really? Then, I suppose it's my turn to ask you the questions. But maybe let's go somewhere else first. I know a great place in China. Why don't we? All right. Let's be off. Hey, you ever been to a foreign country? I was in Shanghai once, but it looked more like England. The sight of it made my blood boil. That reminds me. I gave Sakamoto a pistol I got in Shanghai. I hope he's been putting it to good use. This place has seen better days. What a wall. Hey, old fella. What's the matter?
Mr. Takasugi, those underlings of the magistrate barged in again, claiming I haven't paid my tax.
This new magistrate seems like a real piece of work.
Some of the other merchants lost their honest business and turned to smuggling on behalf of government officials.
Smuggling? It's repulsive that the officials charged to protect the country have turned down such a dark path. As I thought, we cannot go on simply obeying the Shogunate. That's why I created the Kihei-tai Militia. Daring of you to boast such a dark... Well, the sake will taste better after we've taken care of those crooked pigs.
That leaves just the temple.
Calling this sorry lot paper tigers would be an insult to pay Pataryas. How are we going to get in? You take the lead.
Now that those corrupt officials are taken care of, can you return the money and the goods they sold to their proper owners?
Shishan, Mr. Takus, which is why we would like to aid your Kihetai. We would like to possess the same power as you.
Great. That's music to my ears. Here, sir. I just wanted to invite you for a... Oh. Anyway.
It's clear you're made of stern stuff. How would you like to help us dispense some justice? We intend to punish a wicked official who's moved into the village up ahead. He's a villain who torments the people and deserves what's coming. Excellent. Now, the man is surrounded by lackeys. We could overpower them. What approach do you think is best? Attacking in force or striking from the shadows? Right. Let's go, everyone! Break their line!
Who the hell are you? Think you can rebel against His Excellency?
What a disgrace! It's done! And we have you to thank for it. It was truly amazing, the way you fought! The official and his lackeys didn't stand a chance. We must keep up the good work, and purge Japan of as many of their ilk as we can! Indeed, I'm glad that our path...
Sorry to cut to the chase, but this is important. I received an anonymous letter the other day, challenging me to a duel. In times like these, I doubt it'll be a fair fight. But if it's a Takatsuki witchbring... Come to think of it, you probably haven't seen it at all. I wasn't exactly in peak fighting condition when we first sparred. The letter specifies a time and... Good. Right, let's go. To be honest, I wasn't expecting you to come. After all, it has nothing to do with the samurai you're chasing. But I'm sure
you Hello, have bhai. Your own reasons. Hello, bhai. How are you? Yes, just yaar, thoda aajkal busy ho gaya tha. Aur batao. Kaise ho?
That fellow there looks the part. Are you ready?
Let us fight.
expected, Katsura.
Sounds like somebody underestimated.
It's not over yet!
Well fought. Though I expected nothing less from one so brazen as to rebel against the Shogunate. This won't be the last time we meet, I am sure.
By the sound of it, you've come here just to take the measure of me. Well, what would you do with him? I see. I happen to agree with you.
You're soft, Katsura. Just like they say.
All eyes are on the Choshu now. And I don't just speak of the Shogunate. If we can end this peacefully, then we must. But the way he wielded his sword, could he be from Satsuma? And with that level of skill, why, he must be... No. I shouldn't make assumptions. Well, with you as our ally, I know we can handle anything. Though I should admit, for a moment there, I wondered if you'd betray me. Then I'm glad to hear it. I suppose I should make this the last time I ever doubt you again. Thank you.
What is it? I'm grateful. Understood. Nothing else for now.
Ah, you're here.
How nice of... Think. How goes the cat search? I hope they are all safe and well. Farewell, noble warrior. Until we meet again.
Please, listen. Have I mentioned whenever, when I told you? Thank you.
Struggling about without a plan. How quickly you've forgotten about the ocean.
Prepare to die, traitor!
You would pay for your treachery.
A man dressed like a ninja. He appeared out of nowhere with a message. He said, "We have Taka at Benden Shrine. If you want her back, the traitor must come alone." And I heard from some others in the Pleasure District that Taka had asked your guidance on a matter. Please, if you know anything about this, you must save Taka, please!
You'll pay for breaking the cold.
That won't work on us.
glad to see your face. Even if you do look rather wretched. Well, thank you for your honesty. No need to apologize. Don't see. But, say. Well. Really? I'm truly grateful that you came to my rescue.
Yeah!
Thank you. And now that I've learned about you, I feel obligated to share something of myself. Such a pleasant breeze. Being here with you, I somehow feel as if I can let my guard down. How sad we're nearly there. Though I hope I'm not alone in that feeling. If only we could just keep going, you and I. Go somewhere far, far away. But, alas.
Oh, Taka! It's so good to see you safe!
I'm perfectly fine, Kichi. I'm sorry to have worried you.
And thank you. Thank you for saving Taka. I knew it. I knew I could count on you to help. Oh, I should mention Taka. The game.
Ah, now, since you. I'll be.
Know who I am. Oh, so the
as sharp as ever. The truth is, I Lord E. Yes,
that's it.
Ah, yeah, I'll keep...